Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Good morning, Sheehan High School. Today is Tuesday, May 13th, and these are your morning announcements. Would you all please rise and pledge the flag? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Any students looking for prom picture forms can stop by the office to pick them up anytime this week.
Attention class of 2017. Anybody who is running for a class officer position for next year needs to attend an informational meeting today after school in room A106. If you cannot attend, see Ms. Cavallaro. All class officer packets and speeches are due Friday, May 16th.
Affirmative.
Drop it.
Happy birthday today to Jalen Bowden and Joseph Mara. Happy birthday.
And in sports, yesterday, baseball lost to Cheshire, boys lacrosse lost to Hamden, boys tennis beat Shelton, softball beat Shelton. Today, baseball plays Brantford, boys golf has a golf match against Wilbur Cross, boys tennis plays Florin, girls lacrosse plays Hamden, girls outdoor track has a meet at Hamden, and girls tennis plays Mercy. Good luck to all.
And it's time for Friday Morning Trivia. Remember, collect your answers all this week and tweet at Tune Live on Friday to win donuts donated by Neil's Donut and Bake Shop. Remember, this week's theme is Superhero Trivia. Here's today's question. What is the name of the planet Superman is originally from? And again, what is the name of the planet Superman is originally from? Remember, collect all your answers and tweet on Friday. This concludes your morning announcements for the day. Have a great day.
Quit playing games with my heart.